All right, so we got a split system here, and the remote isn't working. I load it up, and normally with our on and off, it's full of debris. So hopefully when I clean up the debris, it'll make a good contact, and it'll turn on and off. But other than that, I may have to solder things or check out the connections. Everything else seems to be kind of intact here. All right.